contains too many characters, or characters that...
Wrong.
I have not done anything wrong.
C:\Windows.
Hey, do you mind?
Now, what seems to be the problem here?
Sir, do you know anything about computers?
Well, I do know one thing. I wish you had one of those.
If you want a computer that's easy to use, there's still only one way to go.